This morning, a lawsuit brewing against the Missouri Attorney General's office to release records about Josh Hawley. The Kansas City Star reports the Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee filed the suit Thursday. The group is requesting information about Hawley's homes in Jefferson City and Columbia, as well as internal communication relating to a public corruption team. The Attorney General's office denied their request, saying the records were exempt from disclosure.